Okay, so yesterday I did not clean. Shit has been hurting. I'm feeling a little bit better though. So I'm gonna try to clean up and cook a little bit, but that's pretty much all I'm doing today. Is kind of bad too. So there's that too. I need my shoes. There's a bunch of dishes. So yeah. Damn it. I don't wanna do them. Okay, so I forgot that I should probably cook first. Then I want some rice too. Okay, I'm just not gonna talk because this is gonna make me cough more. Thank you. So yeah, that's 27 years. I feel like I should at least run three. We have that going. Thank you.
rice. How about that? Oh, wow.
They're kind of rather the beans, like I've been cooking like for 2 days. But also, so I feel like doing it in too hot because I don't want to do it with it. Also, there's no other recipe stuff. Okay, I'm gonna put that up. Thank you.
out.
Okay. We're ready for the asparagus. This is the rice, the beans. And go this way. Now it's good. Okay. Okay, from what I remember, I fucking hate this, like, I don't know what it. So, I'm just gonna have a few try. Alright, so now to help, I'm doing half, so 1 cup. If it works, I'm going to do lots of for it. Okay.
Just get the right tab. Stop trying to get the wrong tab. Damn, the only thing is that I don't remember if that means, I think that should be minutes, and that's, yeah. No, wait! Did I do it? Okay. And now the oven's ready. I didn't even hear it beep. Did you hear it beep? So I did 1 cup of beans, half the thing of water. It's probably too much water, but you know, maybe 20 minutes. We'll see if it works. From a chart that I've seen, it said it's so. I didn't put in the salt though. Okay. Yeah, I really did forget to set that. That's fine. Okay. And then I'm gonna use olive oil. Down like all over the place.
can't believe I forgot the salt. That's fine.
Okay.
Anyway, what time is it?
I don't know, actually.
Okay, honestly, I'm probably not gonna plant this, so I'm just gonna fucking compost it. I keep forgetting that I was gonna make that.
Should I just make them?
That's too much fucking work.
We'll see.
Like, I want that, but then also, like, I feel like with the cob, we shouldn't be having spicy. Is the cilantro even good still? Starting to go bad. about it. Let me think about it. And I'll just make it tomorrow.
I'm not going to feel still today.
I feel like whenever I like stop cleaning, I just drop shit everywhere. And yeah, there's like shit everywhere. Which again is not that bad because it's only like 2 days, but.
What are we doing?
We left a bunch of random things in the bathroom. Actually move back to my room. I guess I'll leave this in here, or I'll leave it on this side. But there's no space. I'll see you over there. Actually, it's nice. Or cologne, or whatever. I actually don't like cologne. Fun fact. I don't like strong scents. Okay. Anyway. So yeah, so I have kind of a fucking mess over here. I want to deal with that properly, but later. Earrings. Hello. Okay, there's some clothes here that I thought it was cold, but it's not. So I ended up not wearing it. PJ shirt. So that I might declutter, still thinking about it. I only wore one shirt. I feel like these are probably good. I mean, these are really stuff I've tried. Figure out wash. Can I wipe the well? Never mind. Anyway, I want to clean the leather jacket, but I don't know how. So I'm just gonna wipe the inside of it at least, because I don't remember on the outside. But what did it mean? Anyway, I think that's all I'm doing for today. Actually, there's a little sponge thing there. put this on backwards. Okay, so now I think I'm good. But should I make the thing? You know, I'm not craving it right now, so we'll just do it tomorrow.